Tell me about a time when you quit your job, you changed cities, you left your family, you left your comfort, all to get the dream job. Well, welcome to business school. We're actually doing that. Something that I think is important to remember is it's only been 4.5 months. And during these four and a half months, we've laughed, we've cried, we've essentially had excitement, and we found success. All of this roller coaster wouldn't be manageable without our COC and Accelerate team. These are the experts that are prepared and trained to make us the best leaders that we can be. So I ask you to think back. Well, first, tonight I'm going to tell you about my experience I've had in the Career Development Committee, the skill sets that I think are important to make that role successful, as well as a few ideas I have to help grow the committee. But I want us to think back to Basecamp, when we watched Emily stand in front of us with poise and executive presence, and I thought to myself, and you all probably thought to yourself, man, I want to be just like her. I think, you know, the way that she represented Pepper to us in our first experience was something that made me raise my hand and say, I want to be on her team. So I've been on the Career Development Committee the past 2 months and have got a hands-on approach to the job. Second, I think what I learned in the committee was what skills it takes to be successful. So one of the things I learned is a leader in this committee has to gather both formal and informal feedback from students that are both from international backgrounds as well as different industries, whether you're a finance person or B&T or consulting. The second thing that I've learned on the committee is that sometimes the relationship between the student body, the COC, and Accelerate can be challenging. And so there are strong relationship management skills and influencing skills that are needed to be successful at this job as well. I've honed all of those skills during my career leading up to business school. I have been so excited to meet all of you and develop relationships with you over the past 4.5 years. So I hope that you feel like you can confide in me and come to me with feedback when you want something changed. Second, I was able to build relationships within my professional career, and in order to do that and be successful, I had to be a clear communicator, an avid listener, and also an executor. So with that, I want to be your advocate. As you know, I'm not really that shy, and I'm willing to voice up for our class when it's necessary. So know that, you know, within the right realm, when it's appropriate, it's important to know that you have an advocate that's going to be there for you and to get your voice heard. The third thing I want to remember is just things that, I'm going to do a lot of great things if you vote for me.